Hi, I am Matilda from Denmark. I came here to Smile by the organization Global Contact. And
I'm Sebastian, and I'm also from Denmark and came here with the organization Global Contact.
Yeah, and we stayed here at Smile for 2 weeks, where we went out to street children, and we helped them with basic things like taking a shower and tried to learn them about the body parts or the alphabet and different kinds of stuff. And
we also learned them about our country and about the other's country, the other guys that were here.
Yeah.
And
and I think that it has been such a nice experience to get to learn these children and see how they live and try to make their day just a little bit better because they have nothing. And it is so different from our reality in Denmark, but it's so nice to be a part of it.
It's an experience for life.
Yeah.
And also you get food 3 times a day, and it is good food.
Yeah, so yeah, I really enjoy staying here, and yeah.
Definitely.